Hi everyone, this is Brad. Just a great feature in Flipgrid is the ability to moderate videos, and I'll show you how to do that. I've already created my grid, and then here's my topic. So it's just sample for moderated videos. We'll scroll down. Just remember to adjust the response time and put in a topic description or question. Now here's the important part, the video moderation. So if you just select this right in here, everything will be moderated and it won't be visible to others. It'll still be visible to the student, but not to the whole class until you activate it if you want to. Now you can also scroll down, go through all these, add whatever information you like under video features, and then just select, you know, in this case I just selected updated topics. Now I'll show you what that looks like from a teacher's point of view. So earlier I made one under art and it's called art sample, and I did these myself, and you can see how they're all inactive. Now you can still view them. What you can do is just scroll down in here and then you can add the information that you would like to. When you're ready, you could just share this with a family or however it is you'd like to share it. So if you select share, you can just select this copy right in here. I'm just going to control C and copy it, or you could just copy it right here. All right. And what we'll do is it'll come up to an incognito window, control V, paste it. And here is just that video. No one else, I look very excited. No one else is able to see it. So if you would like things to be active, you can go ahead in and activate them right in here. So there you go. That's how you can moderate videos in your classroom. If you do have any questions, please let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.